Oh, my word!
What a point to start off this match, this opening point. And we did say Feng Tianwei's backhand strong, but a 4-2, she can compete with Chen Meng. She's up there. She's right in it.
Oh, wow.
4-3.
Brilliant control from Chen Meng there, Dan.
Yeah, superb.
Brilliant, look at this. Oh. What an angle from Feng Tianwei on the forehand.
Brilliant, brilliant backhand exchange there from Feng Tianwei.
Oh, she did just that, Dan, okay.
Yes.
She's won the point with an edge. She served from the bottom, that aside, sorry, that was clever. But the top edge. Out and off.
That's a great touch. You see there, it's loaded with spin. It's a short touch. Soft hands to get underneath that ball.
Seven all.
Quality stuff, such high quality. Oh, that was awkward.
11-7.
Game two, there we go. Chen Meng moves into a 2-0 lead, the world number one. Again, Chen Meng with that long dig.
Seven,
eight. It's clever one at the backhand flick was in the middle. And she went for the long fast serve, followed up well. Oh. Yeah, brilliant there from Chen Meng.
Oh, Feng Tianwei does it. That backhand from Chen Meng just goes long. She's back in business. Stop from Feng Tianwei.
Six, two.
Is there any way back here, Dan, for Feng Tianwei? She's played so well. We were just saying, I thought she was looking very competent, but now Chen Meng's kind of gone up a gear or something.
Brilliant ball distribution, mixing it about. Seven match points. Oh, finishes it on
11,
the backhand.
Three.
Swipe, undercut, backspin block. Chen Meng moves into the semi-finals here.